Yo, what's up, everybody? What's up, everybody? Welcome to the stream. It is a Tuesday evening. It is 9:04 p.m., and we're going to get started real shortly here. Today, we're going to be streaming some Mother 3, which is what won the vote that I had. I voted to play a new game, try to finish, at least, well, until I get bored, at least. But, this game won, so I'm going to play it. And I was kind of hoping it would win anyways, because it was new and fresh. I mean, it's not a new game, but it was new for me. It's kind of fresh. Really wanted to try it out. I've been wanting to try it for a while now, so yeah. I'm really excited. Also, other things to note. Sorry about not streaming the past last week. Yeah, just busy and stuff. Stuff happened. Anyways, but yeah, we're streaming now, so we're gonna get right into it. Let me go ahead and check, my Discord, make sure things are still working there. I didn't get a Discord ping yet. It should happen any moment now. Like, right now. Okay, it just happened. Discord ping just happened. Usually the pings wait a little bit, since, like, I guess they expect streamers to always have a starting screen. And it takes a little bit to ramp up into it, but I try to start right on time in case anyone checks it out and I'm live. And So I'll just keep talking. Hope everyone had a— yo, what's up, Ludacil? Thanks for the subdaddles. Wow. Gamer streamer, wow. Yeah, what's up? Thank you for the 13 months, Ludacil. How you doing today? How you skedaddling? Yeah, so, we're gonna be playing some Mother 3 today. I'm really excited about that. Won the vote, and I'm pretty happy. I was kind of hoping it would win. What else was I gonna say? Apologies for not streaming last week. Things came up. Yeah, but we're here now, starting off 2022 strong. How was everyone's vacation or time off or holidays? Holidays is a good word, because not everyone took vacation. Now I never had time off, so I'll say holidays. How's everyone's holidays? Mine was super relaxing. Like, I got kind of addicted to Wild Rift, which is like League. I kicked off Bloons. Like, I was addicted to Bloons for a lot of the holidays, and I threw that away for like Wild Rift. Anyways, yeah, so I was kind of occupied by that. But yeah, I'm excited to get back to streaming and whatnot, to keep me away from the toxicity. Anyways, let's go and get right into it. Yo, what's up, Sergeant Baja? How you doing today? Thanks for the— Did she just spell it? Y-E-E-T-Dab? Let's go! Yeet Dab, how you doing today? Welcome to the stream, Sergeant Baja. Thanks for the 16 months. I'm about ready to get right into it. Enough stalling. Special thing to show off here. A gift from my siblings. This little stream deck here. It's kinda exciting. I can just press a button and things happen. Ready? Check this out. You may have been confused because you couldn't hear me, but I just clicked on the mic mute button. Ta-da! Hello, hello. Hello, 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 hello. Yeah, cool stuff. And then I can also, like, end the stream. Yeah, it's pretty exciting stuff. I can also, like, start the stream. Yeah. It's pretty nice. I think this is like the perfect gift because I would never buy this for myself. I'd be like, why do I need a stream deck when I can just press buttons myself? But now that I have it, I'm like, this is awesome. This is pretty cool. Pretty dope though. Yeah. Some of the cool things I haven't really done yet, but oh, I forgot to do. Check out my Twitter right now. Twitter, it would say JL Wavewalk. I can actually press a button to change my Twitter username to live. Yeah. So now my Twitter username is live. JWavewalk live on Twitch. Yeah, pretty cool. I just gotta remember to turn it off afterwards. Anyways. And if you do a clip, I can press a button to like show the last clip that happened. Yeah. But I don't have a button to clip yet. There's an option, I just haven't done it yet. I'll mess around with it. Anyways. Cool. Sergeant Bus says, ha, that's so funny, ha, imagine getting that as a gift. I don't get it. Did someone else get it? Because that's pretty cool. Anyways, let's get right into it. I'm going to press the button to go to the gaming scene. Shabam. All right, here we are, y'all. Welcome to the gaming screen. Here we goes. We're playing some Mother 3 today. Let's go ahead and load. So one thing I actually did was I actually hacked the game. I hacked the game to change everything back to like the original names. Wait, where's the? Why can't I click on it? Yeah, continue. Did my controller mess up? Uh-oh, wait. That wasn't happening earlier. Hold on. And then reconnect. Reconnect my controller. It was spazzing out. I couldn't click on anything. Yeah. Give me a sec. The sound's not high enough. Oh, what the? Okay. Control is being weird. I got this though. Let me just go ahead and adjust some settings. What are y'all saying? Imagine playing Mother 3 legally. Ew, who would do that? I'm kidding. Legally support the game. But you, even if you can't, I'm supporting it by, I don't know. My ethics are out of whack or something. Anyways, let's see if this works now. No, it completely broke. Hang on. Tools, emulation settings. Where's the settings button? Settings, controller. Okay, here it goes. Wait, no. My controller straight up not working. This is not good. Hang on here. Controllers. Maybe I'll try plugging it in. Let's go. Sergeant says, you what? Yeah, so I hacked the game. I changed the names back, the family names back to like the original and whatnot. I don't know. I just wanted to like experience the game with the original stuff. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, it was kind of weird having. I mean, it wasn't weird. It was just like, I was confusing because I kept saying Sergeant Baja and I was like, dang, what if I actually want to talk to Sergeant Baja? Okay, hold on. Let me try something different. I'm going to... Mesha says, hello, Mr. Nintendo. I have something you might want to look into. I'm sorry, I apologize. Yeah, so it was weird to me. It was like, out of all the games I could be streaming, I chose to stream an emulated game with the fans translation. I don't know. It sounds cool. It could be fun. Yeah, it sounds pretty. Sounds like it'd be cool. Okay. This is it. Mm-hmm. Wow, it's not working. This is not good. Oh wait, it just disconnected itself. If this goes on for any longer, I'll switch to my PS4 controller. I just feel like that's kind of blasphemy. I'm playing a Nintendo game. I can't just do that. What the heck? Settings again. Okay, this is it. This is gonna work because it worked this morning. Shoot, it's not working. Okay. I'm just gonna switch controllers. I'll be right back. I apologize. I'm gonna go ahead and switch to this scene because I can with my new stream deck. Okay. I think my controller is out of batteries. Dang, what the heck? Bro. Yeah, I haven't used it in a while, I guess, so that would do it. Okay, what if I plug the controller in? Hold on. Okay. Come on. Give me something here. Maybe I have to reset the whole thing. Actually, that would make sense. That would have to reset the whole... Okay, hold on. I'm just gonna close that. Open this. MGBA. Maestro says, time to burst out your Game Boy Advance. Let's go. Does anyone still have theirs? Mine's red. It's a Game Boy Advance SP. There we go. I just had to, like, reset the game. Reset the whole emulation. Emulation? Did I say that? No, I meant stimulation. All right. Here we go. Dude, I still don't have a hotkey for this thing. Oh, where was the game? Oh, wait. That was the wrong button. Oh, my goodness. Everything's going wrong. Hang on. Reset. Let me try this again. Okay, here we go. There we go. Okay, we're all good. Let's get going now. Okay, so last we left off, we returned to Ash or something like that. Yeah, I kind of like... This was the farthest save I have, but we were actually a little bit ahead. But this is fine because with the hacked version of the game, I couldn't fast forward to a save state or else it would undo my entire, like, my hacking. Okay, Dad! Lighter says, that voice, is that you, Fuel? You're right. What the? Wonder what happened to you? You're pitch black and covered in soot. What about you, Dad? You busted your leg. Oh, this? This ain't nothing. All you gotta do is twist like this, and then do this, and then... Ooh, ah, concern it. Boss, what in the world are you doing? Fixing my injuries, obviously. What does it look like? Anyways, we sure are lucky Flint showed up when he did. Yeah, he and Lighter have always been quarreling buddies since they were kids. It's enough to make me jealous. Thanks, Flint. Guess I showed my not-so-tough side, huh? I owe you one for today. I think that could be the first time I've ever heard the boss thank anyone. Haha, you're right. The only thing that could make this any stranger is if it suddenly started pouring rain. And that's when it starts pouring rain, of course, yeah. I recognize this song. Whoever heard it, probably Smash Bros. Or something like that. And now, it's starting to rain. Let's just hope this rain puts out the fire. We need to tend to Lighter. Let's head back to the village for now. Yeah, I kind of forgot all these characters. Who was the guy who was following us? The policeman? He didn't really do anything, right? The police guy who was useless? I don't know when that happened. Or where he is. Anyways.
Yo.
Yo, yo, yo. What's up, Belkazooie? Thanks for the 18 months of daddles. How you doing today? How's it, Skid Island? What are you up to? What are you up to? Yeah, Belkazooie and I kind of got addicted to Wild Rift a little bit. We've been playing. Our brother kind of got us hooked. Anyways. So I spent a lot of my holidays doing that. You're all patched up now, says Tessie. It's a good thing you and Fuel only suffered light injuries. I was gonna do a Wild Rift stream. It didn't really work out. I mean, well, it kind of worked out. I just had a lot of technical difficulties because it's like streaming off the phone and whatnot. And I still wanted to show my face, or else, like, if I don't show my face, then they're gonna expect good gameplay, and I can't have that. Anyways, what's up, Jess Mealy? How you doing? Sorry, it is all right. Belkazooie says, eating cereal for dinner. You very yum-tastic. That sounds like a balanced diet. Yeah. Make sure you get your protein in too. Add some, like, bananas. Does banana have protein?
Believe in your skills.
Much as believe in my skills. Thank you. I appreciate that. I believe sometimes. A lot of times I run away, which is not as good, but you'll see. Anyways, it's been a while since Tasmali last had rain. Flint, please get some nice rest. Oh, you know what? Just Me Lee was a Lucas main back in Brawl, right? Lucas and Mennonite, I remember. Good stuff. This is Lucas's game. Oh, I read all this, I'm pretty sure. From the previous stream. So I'll just go over here. Now here. My husband's such a wimp, he was nervous wreck during the fire. I was worried more about him than the fire. Oh, wait, is that the husband? Hey there, Flint. Sorry I wasn't much help earlier. But if something ever happens again, I promise I'll help out. You must be tired. You should get some rest. The room on the farthest is unoccupied. Oh, really? I really can just... Go? Okay. Oh, there's a present. Flint opened the present. Flint got an antidote. Dope. You can take a nap on this bed. No. How's my health? Do I actually gain health from this? HP. No, I'm at full health. But let's nap anyways, because the guy told me to. I wonder if he's going to tell me to nap again if I talk to him. We shall see. Alright, let's go. Yeah, now that a little more people have arrived, how was everyone's holiday breaks? Or holidays? I can't say breaks because I don't know if everyone was off. There's a frog! I can save here! Save your game? Yes. Frogs are how you save the game. It's just mother logic. Yes. Please be careful out there. Give my regards to the next frog you meet. I forgot the reasoning why. I'll have to get back to it. Anyways, how was everyone's holidays? I spent it with family and whatnot. We did White Elephant. I got a wine opener. Let's go. Automatic wine opener. Cheers to the rain for putting out the fire. Okay, so the rain did good. Okay, I already took a rest. Flint! Perfect timing. I heard you were taking a rest here. Mighty heavy rain, isn't it? Think I'll join you under the awning. Flint, tell me. Have you seen Hinawa and the kids? No. I see. Actually, I was up in the mountains earlier, picking mushrooms. While I was up there, I caught a sight of Hinawa. That's my wife. Just saying. Then while I was taking a break by the river, I heard loud roars far off in the distance. It sounded like it might have been a drago that was roaring. After that, I heard what I think might have been screams. Say, Flint, you know when the kids made it back home, right? You gonna answer, Flint? One of the worst movie tropes that are just worst TV show tropes that like I dislike is when a character says something really epic and then just like walks away. Like no one does that in real life. It's like someone says, oh no, my cheese got stolen. And I walk in the room, I'm like, well then, you should have been there for it. I don't know, that's just kind of rude. By the way, my channel point rewards are back. I got it working. I use a different app now that's much more reliable. Check it out. JL Drip Walk, let's go. Yeah, oh, I forgot to replace the JL Drip Walk with the JL Maestro Drip Walk version. I'll do that for next stream. But yeah, if anyone saw my Discord or Twitter, Discord. Did I say disco? I don't know. What the heck? My stream just ended. Thank you. Okay. Yeah, so you can end the stream, but only for like 5 seconds. My stream says you can reward it 5 times. You can redeem it 8 times? Okay, there's a limit to it though. I don't think you can do it again. I'm pretty sure you can. I'm pretty sure this is where I'm supposed to be going. I love the vibe of this game. It's very cozy. What was the previous game I was playing? Resident Evil 4? Oh yeah, this is refreshing. This is nice. Yeah, so you can only redeem it like once, so per stream. So that's helpful. Yes. What else was a new? Oh wait, show cat? I don't have my cat here. Huh. Well, let's I mean, she's in a separate room, but I don't want to get her. Okay. Oh, the pigeon. It's a letter from Hinawa. And this is where I ended the last stream. Dear Flint, Come to the castle. I'm baking you a cake. I'm kidding. She didn't say that. Just like you said they would. The children have been running around the mountains and fields tirelessly since the moment we arrived. Claus is as daring and full of energy as ever, while Lucas is still a bit coddled, but neither one seems tired of playing at all. My father seems sad to say goodbye to his grandchildren after seeing them for the first time in so long, but we should be home by this evening. I had forgotten how nice and refreshing the mountain air is. You're always covered in the smell of sheep back in Tasmili Village, so I really wish you could have been here to take in the air. The next time we visit, let's ask one of our neighbors to tend to the sheep so we can all come up here as family. Claus, Lucas, and I, we're always thinking about you. When we get home this evening, I'll start cooking some of your favorite pho right away. Hey! She said the thing. With love, your dearest Hinawa. Aw. That was nice. Bakuzu says, Bakumitai kind of low volume. Yeah, I messed with the volume with that so much. It was like echoey, high volume. Okay, I'll keep note of that. Could you at me in the Discord? I don't know, just remind me to fix that. Or, it's kind of a big ask. I'll just write it myself. Here we go, I'm gonna write a task. Fix Baka Mitai volume. Cool. Loser says, oh, I was confused why they mentioned pho, but I remembered that some of you inputted. Yeah, right? Mm-hmm. So I changed all the inputs of the character names, but not like that stuff, my favorite foods and stuff. So like they asked you for your favorite food, your favorite thing, I think your pet's name. I left that as Lila, I think. Yeah. But the names like Isaac was Sergeant Mahal before. I changed it back to Isaac. No. It was Flint. Flint was Sergeant Mahal. Changed that back. They're still not back? With all this rain, they could catch cold. I'll go find them. They're probably taking shelter from the rain somewhere. It's getting late, so we should all go look for them. Let's get the other villagers to help too. Where are their cell phones? What year is this? 2006 was this was released, but should be fine. Okay, I'll go tell my dad then. A fireplace and firewood. Oh, I love my reflection. You're looking pretty handsome, but this is no time for that. Howdy, y'all. Can I click on everything? Okay, so I can take a nap on anything that has a blue pillow on it. Dope. I just... My wife and kids are in the forest, and I'm just resting. Machine for spinning wool. Okay, I'm a wool maker. I make wool. That's cool. What's up, Lilai? Is that Lilai? No, we need a default. I remember the default name. Anyways, please take me with you. I'm sure I'll be helpful. Really? Take default with you? No. I'm a member of the family too, you know? I get over here. Default joined your party. Let's go. What are their attacks? Is it guy or girl? Status, offense, defense, IQ, speed. Okay, so I'm a lot stronger than this dog is. Okay, but it's got sniff, reveals enemy information weaknesses. That's pretty dope. Good dog. Equip what we got. Equip weapon, no weapon for the dog, no. Okay. Okay, cool. We're all equipped up and ready to go. Let's do this. Frog. Yes. I have Flint and default here. Let's do this. Please be careful out there. Give my regards to the next frog you meet. Yeah, I don't know where I'm going. Oh, there's a present. Okay, cool. Flint opened the present. Flint got some nut bread. Yo, I love the aesthetics of this game. I don't know. I know it's just sprite work and Game Boy quality, but it's really nice with the speakers and the rain. I feel like it's actually raining in here. It's pretty dope. How's the audio, by the way? Audio good? Anything wrong with it? I don't know. Jackie's Yaddo Inn. We won't over pamper you here. That's not good. Oh, okay. So they're there. Wait, I want to talk to this other dude. Okay, here it goes. Cheers to this rain for putting out the fire. Sergeant Ball says, good thing he's no longer Sergeant Ball. Then that bread would kill him. Dang. Well, I'm glad we made that change. Let's go. Also, audio is great. Thank you. Thank you for the check. Who are these kids? Where could Klaus and Lucas be? She did say they were coming back today. Afro. Looks like everyone went to the prayer sanctuary. I really want to help you out, honest. I'm totally just the guy to help you out. But where are you going? Okay. I forgot what Flint has said. What? What? Oh, okay. We're just gonna keep going. Flint got a nut! Let's go! For this little bit, I'm going to use game lingo rather than comparisons. You can bring up the menu by pressing start. Starting from the left, the menu, I already know this. I already talked to this part, I think. Skip! Skip! Okay. No! Okay, I'm gonna change the audio to... Isn't there a way to make the game talk louder or faster? I guess not, but anyways... Long, long man! Now, you see that commercial? It was the... I can't talk to them, I can't do anything. But, wait, what? What was he saying? Oh, he's just talking to himself, okay. The commercial with the twister thing, the candy, the long, long, man, I think it was a Japanese or Korean commercial, I don't know. Oh yeah, I've been here, so let's, oh wait, I can charge, right? Let's go. I can run. Okay. Am I barefoot? I can't tell. Let's go. It's locked tightly. That's not good. Sunset Cemetery graves. No zombies allowed. Okay, I'll keep that in mind. I'm probably in the wrong area entirely. I feel like I am. Oh. Flint opened the presents. Flint got some nut bread. More nut bread? Good thing. Good thing he's not Sergeant Baja. Woo. Sergeant Baja says, here's the link for long man. Thank you, thank you. I will open that real soon. Like right now. Hang tight. Wait, game pause. Why isn't the game pausing? Control P, I did Control P. Anyways, let's watch this real quick. What's going on here? Okay. It's a whole series, right? 6 minutes of this commercial? Let's go. I'm just gonna watch the first one. Wait, go away, this thing. Long, long man. This is so sad. Nice. I'm pretty sure there's a happy ending in it, but I don't know. I'll check that out another time. Here, where were my hotkeys for? Hang on. Okay. Game, show up. Play. Okay, cool. Wait, why isn't it full screening? Oh, wait, because I paused. There it goes. Sajima says, sorta. Okay, well, I forgot. Well, I'll check it out another time. Lisa says, it's so interesting how it looks stiff, but when you peel it apart, it's gummy? Oh. Yeah, I gotta try this out. Jonah says, you've been blessed with kind friends. That must be true happiness in one sense. Okay. Wes says, I'd like to join the search, but they told me to stay here because I'm old. Seems nobody's aware of just how strong I really am. Sorry. This appears to be some sort of special place. Wink. Anyways, wink to anyone who knows. I'm keeping your secret. Yeah, your little sanctuary thing. Okay, let's go. We are going up to the forest. Paul says, brr, that's cold rain. I don't like it. It doesn't seem like it's ever going to stop. Okay. It rained, it's cold. Luna says, you know what, promise she'd teach me how to make delicious pho. Haha, pho again. Oh, I turned the wrong way. So the bat got us a sneak attack. Bite. Oh wait, no, don't you have like a sniff? Yeah. Smells like an animal. Smells weak against fire. Dope. Should I write this stuff down? Smells weak against strangeness. Oh nice. Oh. Cool. So now, I know this game has something to do with music, like if you press your buttons to the beat, I just haven't been able to get that consistently yet. Okay. This is totally the Batman theme, by the way. I don't know if anyone's noticed. I'm sure you've noticed. Brute force. Swing. Dope. Flint and company earned 20 experience points. The enemy left a present. Inside the present, there was a nut cookie. Good thing it's not Sergeant Maha. Flint took the nut cookie. All right. What's in here? I've been in here, right? Oh, what's up? I'm in the middle of slowly but surely devising a plan for finding Hinawa. I'm glad. There are a lot of antidotes inside the box. Take one? Yeah. Is there more? Yeah. What does it do? When will he stop me? Will he ever stop me? I'm pretty curious. Flint got an antidote. Okay, I'm sure my inventory's full right now. Or it's getting full. Wait, it's like just full. Like, I don't think I can pick up another one. Oh, default gun. Oh, we have two different bags. Oh. Huh. I don't want any more antidotes. Wait. What does it do, though? If you're poisoned, this is for you. Amazingly fast acting. Okay, that's cool. I don't want any more. Okay, let's go. Oh, sorry. Ludus says, it's so interesting how it... No, wait. I already read that. They're talking about something different. Oh, here's the hot springs. I mean, the kids should be there, right? I don't know. But I have to wait for its effects to come, right? Yeah. Every time you stay in a hot spring, you have to stay... Relaxing in the hot spring means everyone in Flint's party feel alive again. Dope. Am I full health? Let's go. Nice, hot spring scenes. Let's go. Now this is... Oh, shoot. Okay. Batty attacks default. Okay. Let's go ahead and... Swing, power smash, toughen up, strengthen up. Let's strengthen up a few times. And Bitey can go ahead and... Let's just... Bite... Or no, I think... I'm gonna guard. I mean, that wasn't a good idea. I don't know, I felt like... anyways. Flint, gather up strength. Flynn's offense increased by 6. How many times can I do that? Was it only once? Oh, wait, I take it back. Can I only strengthen up once, I think? Okay. Oh, it didn't work. Got it. Wait, the one bat became friendly? Anyways. Mr. Batty attacks. Okay, we're low on health. I'm pressing the A button to the beat of the song and nothing's happening, but I'll have to look it up later. Default's level is now 7. HP went up by 4, offense went up by 2, defense went up by 2, speed went up by 1. Let's go. Then we left the present. Inside the present there was a nut cookie, another one. Okay, cool, that's fine. Let's speed on along. What was that? Who's this? You know what seems to have a good head on her shoulders? Not you, though. You're pretty careless, so I bet you forgot to bring antidotes with you in the forest. I totally did! Despite the fact that the place is teeming with mighty bitey snakes everywhere. Here, you can have one of my antidotes. If you don't think that'll be enough, you can always get some more at Isaac's house. I totally got antidotes. What are you talking about? Let's do this. You encountered a baked yam monster. Alright, you can sniff. Smells weak against fire, sounds weak against crying. Interesting. The baked yam monster vented an intense burst of steam. I'm actually gonna button mash to this. Ooh, that was a big hit. Oh, he's losing a lot of health. Okay, can I revive them? Aw, I'm tired. And I can't run anymore. I can't run anymore for it because he's dead. Because he's tired. Alright, we'll get you to the hot springs. We'll go. Oh wait, there's more enemies. I'll give you goods. What do I got for you? Nut? I got nut. Use on default. Oh, default's straight up dead. Okay, we're gonna get you back to the hot springs then. But no bats. No bats. Oh my goodness. Okay, we're gonna fight this bat. Holy! Okay. Wait, I can't move? Okay, cool. Flint earned 20 experience points. Nut bread, let's go! Okay, so I gotta give the nut bread to people before they die, because I can't... Another bat. Flint's gonna be so strong. There's some nut bread. Default took the nut bread. So I'm gonna go to the... Okay, I hope the hot springs helps, because, what if it doesn't? We'll have to take him back to the inn or something. Oh, wait, the dog is happy. Dog is happy. I think we're good. Okay. Yeah, we're ready to go. Let's go. Ready to take on the world. Yeah, get out of here, bats. Okay, fine. Oh, okay, two bats. That's fine, too. Let's see. Strength. Okay. Ooh. I wonder how Default died. What was that big hit that took him out? That wasn't good. Dope. Okay, level 10. How about Default? Yeah, Flynn's a beast at this point. Poor Default. Can't keep up. That's fine, though. Yeah, we'll get you experience later. That snake. Do we want to run into snakes right now? Sure, why not? You captured a mighty bitey snake. I'm actually going to take this time to look up. I kind of want to look up the timing bonus. Let's see. Mother 3 attack timing? Okay. Soundbite. In Mother 3, when a character uses their base attack command, pressing the A button or L button in time with the beat of music will allow them to achieve extra hits, which are weaker than the initial hit. To hear the exact timing to press the button, enemy must be asleep, which allows the player to hear their heartbeat. With each beat representing when to hit the button, a character can get a maximum of 16 hits per turn. If this occurs, a sound effect of cheering crowd is played. The battle memory is a method to practice sound battles. Each playable party member has a different instrument for their combo attacks. Interesting, okay. So if they're asleep, I can hear their heartbeat. So, yeah, I just gotta build up the habit now. Yeah. But I don't know. Is it just like boom, 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 boom? But I'm gonna mash the L button. Or, no, let's just... Okay. Okay, well, whatever. We got this. I'll probably just mash it. Don't worry, Flint. With all these people looking, I'm sure we'll find them soon. Let's have faith and keep searching. I didn't realize it before because the flames were so intense at the time. But it looks like this area over here got hit really bad by the fire too. Ooh, that's suspicious. But we're going the other way. We'll go that way. There's snakes. A fire, then rain, and then children's smiles. It will all be alright. Reggie knows it. Thanks, Reggie. Let's go, Reggie Fizume. Okay, I'm gonna mash the L button. Oh, wait. What? Oh, L's... I wanted to mash the L button since, like, A button's used for clicking, but L is also used for clicking. If I click L, boom, L. Okay, whatever. I'm just gonna mash A and L. Okay, that's not working. They probably don't want you to mash the button, so you have to know exactly when or whatnot. Much as that's a lot more complex than I thought it'd be. Yeah. The enemy left a present. Baked yam. I think it's really cool though. Really a neat touch. Kind of like Cadence of Hyrule, except different. Boom, 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 click, click. Okay, whatever. Anyways, I got an antidote, so we're good. Does it hurt me as I'm walking? Oh, it does! Like Pokemon! Okay, let's take the antidote. First off, how are you doing? How much health did I lose? I think I was at 100 when I left that battle. Okay. Anyways, antidote for... Flint. Cool. Wait, where was I going this way? Ooh, what are you up? The forest still smells burnt. Well, I guess it was a pretty big fire and all. Let's hurry and find Hinawa so she can make us some of her special pho. Yeah. I want pho now. I'm hungry. I'll eat food later. What? I didn't see the snake. Good thing you didn't catch me off guard, though. Oh, okay. I was seeing if I can wait on that panel for the right moment to click. Anyways, let's try to get these asleep. It was totally running away from me. I should have the advantage here. Uh-oh. Ooh. Did I do that or was that luck? I don't know. I felt like I did that. I thought I had a good time there. Anyways, let's give the antidote to the dog. And then we're going to give some nut bread or nut. Let's give a nut. Nut cookie. Are you at full health now? What's their full health? Okay, you're good enough. Let's get into full health. Lucifer says, smash! Sulfur says, if it was your luck, then you did it. Alright, it was my luck then. Claus is a troublemaker. This girl is ugly. So I bet he's hiding around here somewhere, watching us worry our heads off. But Lucas is a crybaby, so I bet he's probably in tears by now. Aw. That's sad, what the heck? Lucifer says, that's a lot of nut. It sure is. I make sure to pack my nuts, you know? Anyways. Okay. To click A. Whatever. I'm just gonna mash. Was that two hits? I thought I saw like two numbers there, a 33 and a 44. I don't know. Anyways, we're gonna get this snake. All right. I actually want to start practicing, so I'm gonna look up a video for the hits, for when to press the button on the next enemy. I just want to practice on these, like, these dudes right here. Ready? So what's this dude's name? A baked yam monster. Hey, hang on real quick. Okay. Mother 3, baked yam monster. Sound battle. Okay. Or Mother 3 sound battle guide. Okay.
Heroes of Fandom quick video game tease beat system. Now, for those of you who don't know, a specific rhythm. Now, the reason I'm making a video for a game to do the combo like X always gives is to put the enemy to sleep. If you put the enemy to sleep a second later,
oh, that is complex. Okay, yeah, I'll do the sleep method because I don't know if there's a guide out there, but anyways, yeah. So I was, wait, what are you watching? I was watching a tutorial video, but I didn't want to switch over to it because I was only gonna peruse it for a little bit. But yeah. I got something. Oh, okay. That was nice. Let's heal you up though. Yeet. Okay. Staz, what's your maximum health? He is... My controller just stopped working? What the heck? Why am I having these controller issues? What the heck? What's up? Drip wave walk. This is super weird. It's also coinciding to my cat climbing on my computer, so I'm wondering if this anything to do with that. Probably not. Okay, yeah, everything's correct. Okay, let's just. Okay, hold on. Okay, we're good here. This is super weird. I don't know. Anyways. Ooh, this snake's aggressive. Oh, there's a present. Ooh, I got the first hit. You snuck up on a mighty bitey snake from behind. That's cute. They have back sprites. Oh, I got 3 hits. Let's go! So all I gotta do is, okay, I think the general rule for now, from my experience, is I just gonna slowly tap the button like boom, boom, boom. after I see the attack lands. So don't mash when the attack hits, but after it lands, start mashing. Start pressing. I'm sure Cosmicus will come racing before long, so to have some of those slightly unclean and not very tasty cookies of mine, that's very descriptive. Mini Mini Charm. We've been calling the name for a while, but there's no response at all. Do you think they're not in this area? I mean, I don't know. You know, his father lives right past here, but... But what? What are y'all looking at? Flint, what should we do? Uh-oh. A tree. Just climb over the tree. I can't believe my eyes. Just look at this, Flint. These huge trees were snapped in two. Just walk around. There's plenty of space. What the heck? How could such big trees get ripped down like this? There's one thing for sure. Whatever did this, it wasn't human. I mean, it could have just been a storm, right? Or... And no, it wasn't me. how's it going? What do we do now? They have the power to... They have the path completely blocked. Actually, Hinawa and the kids might still be stuck out there because of all these knocked down trees blocking the way. Even if it's not the most direct path, we should look for another way around. It's probably best we split up into a few groups. So they're all going left, so I'm gonna go forward or what? Hey! Have you found Hinawa and the kids? Lighter! Are you sure you're in good enough shape to be out here? I'm always in good enough shape. Don't treat me like some injured clod. They're gonna push the tree? We'll take care of things here. You keep pushing on ahead, Flint. Aw, this is nice. I love the teamwork behind all of this. Very cute, very cute. So what about this Claude Fire Emblem? Let's go. If he shows up here, what would he do? He would, I don't know. I didn't play that route. Okay, there's a frog here, which means something big is coming up. He would just do that. He would just be upside down. Yes. So every time I'm in the pause menu or in some menu, controlling is very difficult. That's strange. I wonder why. I'll fix that later. Mm-hmm. Oh no, I mean that in a good way. What I meant to say is I'm getting a good bad vibes, if that makes sense. Thump thump. Okay, sure. It's just a guess, but I'd say a Drago climbed up from here. Oh! Oh, Dragos, huh? That's a big deal. See those claw marks? Those most certainly belong to a Drago. But why would a Drago claw at stuff? Why would a Drago claw at stuff like this? Enough to leave gashes and rocks even. They're such peaceful creatures. I get the feeling something very bad is happening to the forest. The people. The animals, and me. Okay. Is there no way around? I guess we're climbing up this... Huh? What? Huh? Dog, send something. Okay, you want to climb as well? What is it, default? I don't like that name. I'm gonna change it later. Flint, I think default found something. I'm gonna change to Lili. Or whatever the original name is, I don't know. Oh, look up there! There's a scrap of cloth. Don't you see it? There's a bit of red right over there. Oh, that's not good. Happy. What is it? Is there something on top of this cliff? Old man Wes, what are you doing here? Sorry to say, but there's nothing a rickety old man can do to help us out. Oh, Flint, don't tell me you intend to climb this cliff. I know how you feel, but scaling this cliff face is just too dangerous. But, you know, maybe my son could be of use. I don't know if it will help, any, but let's get him here so he can try. Where's your son at? I need to borrow Default for a bit. Default, bring my son back here. My son's name is... What the? I don't care. But it's hard to click things. Duster! Duster is a nice name. I remember, I hear about Duster. Sergeant Bob says Beck? Beck, Fran, or Duster? Bakushi says, wow, so much naming, yeah. Okay, a strange but nice guy with unexpected skills. Who is a strange but nice guy with unexpected skills? Lie. I'm kidding, I'll go Duster. If you want to change the name, it's not... I can change it later through the hacker. I have a Mother 3 save hacker. Justin. I can do that. But I'll go with Duster. I'm already sticking with, like, these canonical names. Hold on, what is this... Check out this little being here. What you doing? What you doing, Lilai? Come on, say something to the stream. Dang, she's not as talkative. She's usually talkative. That's weird. Anyways, okay, go back to your doing. Okay. Game. Justin says, rude. It's alright. Soshua says, yeet! Yeah, let's go! Anyways, because he says, wow, she's not meowing. That's surprising. Yeah, so I think we messed up her sleep schedule. All the past streams at this time is when she's like most active. But now she's just chill. So yeah, or she's getting old. And big, as Lusa says. Yeah. We're gonna go with Duster. So let me go ahead and... it's very difficult to control. I don't know why it's being weird. Okay. His name is Duster. Got that? Here, have a sniff of this sock. Yeah, that's ripe. Don't forget the smell now. That's ripe, all right. Okay. They wrap this... Oh, wait. I've tied a yellow ribbon to your collar. Show him the ribbon, and he'll know exactly what's going on. What is that supposed to mean? Now, fetch! Woof, woof! You can count on me! This is so epic! Let's go! Oh, my goodness. Look at the quality. I love cutscenes like this. I love this scratching animation. There's a lot of presents in there. Aww. That's a good boy. Or girl, I don't know. It's probably up to me. It's a good boy. What's up, Duster? Duster, at long last, it is time to put the thief skills you've studied since childhood to the test. The thief skills? Now! Show us your wall staple technique, right here, right now. He was just sleeping. I did study that technique, but this is my first time using for real. Okay, sure. What's up, Moomin Rider? How's it skedaddling today? Moomin Rider says, it is so good to have you back streaming. Yeah, I was on vacation, so of course I had to stop. But yeah, glad to be back for sure. Couldn't stream last week for various reasons, but yeah. First stream of the year, let's go. Welcome back. I haven't seen you since a year. Anyways, hope this works. Right, what you got for us, Duster? So wall staple? Like you're gonna staple the walls? This area looks scalable here. Oh, they are staples. Oh, okay. Where's he holding them? Wow. All right, that should do it. Flint, be careful coming up. Sure thing. Yeah. Wow, wait, I don't know. Let's see what Wes has to say. If those claw marks are from a Drago, you'd best be careful. All right. Yeah, it has been long, right? I'd be too scared to climb up, but who knows what could be lurking up there. I had no idea Duster had such special abilities. The thief arts are an incredible thing. They are, in fact, incredible. How's a dog climbing up? Can dogs climb up this stuff? Looks like the rain stopped. I have a slight leg handicap. I'll do my best. Please take me with you. Wait. I wanted to say no. What the heck? Usually they give me an option to refuse. Okay. Such as no, they cannot. Well, in this game they can. It's the same color as Hinawa's dress. Got a scrap of cloth. Can I equip it? What do I do with it? Can I equip it? Oh shoot, every time I go in the menu, it's the same. Oh wait, hold on. I think I fixed it. Okay, I think we're good. A familiar scrap of red cloth. It was stuck in a tree on top of a cliff. If anyone's curious, I can use my controller or my keyboard. So like, I guess the alt key was stuck. So I just clicked it again and all my issues with the menuing stopped. So we're good here. Okay, let's go. So what does Duster got? Duster, offense is weak, or he's just weak in general because he's not as high level, I guess. So that's understandable. Stick these to a wall for a quick ladder. Use in battle to briefly pin an enemy down. That's cool. Now who can make enemies go to sleep? I want that. Save your game? Yeah. We got Flint, Default, and Duster. Please be careful out there. Give my regards to the next frog. Oh, I don't have to read that every time. I know what happens. Let's go up here first. The cave first, or... Hey, Flint, there's someone here. Are those the... Who remembers this? Oh, the theme from Smash Bros? Let's go. What are those? Are they human? What are they doing? Howdy there, partner. What are you doing here? Okay. We're gonna fight that thing? Jeez! Okay, here he goes! A reconstructed caribou suddenly attacks. Okay. Let me go ahead and strengthen. This is probably a long battle. Wall staple if I can. And sniff. Okay. The reconstructed caribou was pinned down. Good. Smells like a mechanical chimera. Smells weak against lightning. Smells weak against numbness. I have none of those. Cool. And then let's get you defense up. Why don't you kick? And why don't you bite? Flint strengthened his body. Okay. Duster attacks. Okay. Different rhythm. Okay. I'll keep trying to experiment with the rhythm. See if I can get that. Wait. Bum bum bum. So I'm gonna try bum bum bum. Bum bum bum. So hit click. I'm gonna try that. So let's ready. Oh, it worked! Okay, okay. Generate an intense burst of steam. Okay, okay. Okay, I got two hits. Let's go. So, click, click, click. Or click, click, click. I tried click, click, click. So it's probably like click, click, click. Because I'm thinking only like... only quarter notes and eighth notes, right? Let's give this a shot. I could try for a power move, but I want to get this. I want to get this down. Okay, I'm gonna try chord notes. Darn. Darn. Show, bro. Default took mortal damage. No, hit. Did you see that? Whoa! And default died. It was worth it, I guess. Okay. How that happened, I just kept clicking to the beat. How did default die? I don't know, but I was just clicking to the beat. Let's go. So it's a pretty simple beat, this one is. Let's try again. Can I revive? Because default's going to miss out on the... miss out on the experience. Beef jerky. Whatever. Okay, fine. Oh, too fast. Okay. Let's try again. Generate an intense burst of steam. Do. Click, click. I don't know, it was different. Duster had a different rhythm to it. Duster's was like, click, click. Okay, whatever. Interesting. Or maybe it's actually, okay. I'm thinking of it differently. I'm thinking of it like the beat starts the moment he hits his first attack. But no, I actually think like when you hit your first attack, the game gives you time to get synced up to the music. So I have to do my first attack, and then my next A click is the next beat in the actual song. I can do this. Okay. I'm gonna... that didn't work. Okay. I'll try eighth notes. Okay, but I killed him. Yeah, I won. But no one got experience. I'm actually gonna try that again. I saved, right? Let's go. Was that smart? I saved, right? I should put like a save state. Nah. Okay, let's do this. Continue. Okay, here it goes. Easy. Actually, hold on, I'm gonna start again. I'm sorry. There is an option to increase the speed. I'm gonna increase it to max because they talk too slowly. Load. Wait, where's the option? Wasn't it here? Or was it like... no, that wasn't it. It was here. Maybe it was somewhere else. Okay, man, I was mistaken. I'm sorry. I'm just wasting time here. We'll beat this boss battle though. We'll beat him fast because I got this 7-hit. Or maybe we'll lose everyone because I can't... wait, there it was! Did you see that? It was right there! Okay. You click on the save file, and then it gives you options. All right, let's do it. Load. Boom! Text speed. Fast. And while I'm here, window color. Mint. That hurts my eyes. Strawberry. Continue. Let's go. Classic old Nintendo menu navigation. Someone says mint? Next time. Sorry. It was painful. Mother 3, what's up, Big Teddy Plays? How you doing? I haven't seen you in a year. How's the skedaddling? We already fought this boss battle. I'm just doing it again because people died. Did I heal them? They're gonna die again. So I'm just, shut up, Jay. You're gonna hear this joke a few more times, okay? Yeah, it's been a nice year, hasn't it? It has. Been quite the year. How's your year been? My year's been good. What's happened so far? I don't know. I'm doing good. Let's see. Playing Mother 3. We just saw... I love the whole vibe of what's going on right now. Like, we're searching for our wife and kids. And it's like... It's like tense, but it's also like... Goofy, because what is going on here? I don't know, but anyways. Yeah. I mean, anybody says, honestly not great, but I'm making changes and hoping for the best. Yeah, there we go. All you gotta do is, that's definitely a good positive attitude. But yeah, good luck with everything. I'm gonna do the same, strengthen up, and then you can kick. No, I'm gonna pin you down. Oh, I forgot to pin you down. And you kind of just heal, you know what? Why don't you just heal? Nut bread? I should have healed before the battle. Earthbound is special like that. Definitely. I'm trying to get this music rhythm thing going on. Okay, let's do this again. Brute force, toughen up this time. You can focus on kicking now. Yes. Okay. 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 Oh, 6 hits, let's go. Okay. So that happens when I time it correctly. So Too late. Why don't you wall staple him again? Darn. Cool. Mutable says, I love the enemy designs in this series. Yeah, this is dope. Okay. Okay. Darn. Smash, let's go. Oh, good, you missed default, let's go. Okay, why don't you do this? Why don't you wall staple him again? And you can keep attacking. Okay, that's okay. I'm not getting this. Oh. Okay. Da da. Doom 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 doom. Doom 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 doom. Whatever, okay, dude, we're all alive. At least we're all alive. Q1, let's go. Flint and company earned 112 experience points. Default is on level 10, HP 1. Good. Because both of those default, Duster and default died, so they didn't gain experience last time, so I reset it. Dope. What's up, y'all? Alright. Lying on the ground is a notebook with a pig nose-like mark on the cover. Okay. Give it a read, yeah. Flint picked up the notebook and read it. The following is written in poor handwriting. All the creatures around the hair suck. We need to make them cooler. So the theme will be tougher, rougher, badder. We'll mix and match this and that to create whole new things no one's ever seen before. I dub it the Fascinating Chimera Project. Let's reconstruct and modify stuff slowly and steadily. Got a pig mark notebook. Yeah, that's kind of messed up. Anyways, let's see. Sergeant wants to ask random question. Jay, did you finish any games over the holiday season? Yeah, I didn't. my goal was to kind of get ahead, kind of get going with Xenoblade Chronicles 2. I kind of didn't make progress on that. Kind of in a part where I was stuck. So wait, the dude attacked my dog. Anyways, but yeah, that was that. I was mostly playing Wild Rift and Bloons. Yeah. How about you? Or anyone else? Anyone else finish some games over the break? Or over the holiday season? Okay. I recognize this song, kinda. Isn't it that circus song? Da 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 na, da 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 na, da na. I forgot, anyways. Nut bread, cool. Nut bread, more nut bread, okay. There's a lot of nut bread in here. Okay. Ooh! How's my health? 64, 59, 70? That's alright. I'm gonna beat this last person and then probably heal up. Cool. Cool. Much as that song is called Baby Elephant March. That's exactly it! Wow, I remember it had a funny name like that. Thank you, yeah. I remember I was part of the video yearbook club in middle school. I had to like edit videos together. That was one of the songs we used. I remember because every time I edit a video with a song, I hear it all the time. I mean, I have to hear it all the time, so it gets stuck in my head a lot. Anyways. Baby elephant walk, not march. Yeah, walk sounds better. Walk sounds like more like it. Let's head back up. Heal? Yeah, I can heal. I'll heal. Yeah, sure. Why not? Where's the low HP? Whoa, baked yam. And already had deep. Wait. No, I thought I saw something. Another stat item, like another armor thing. But I guess not. To be equipped? No, they're already equipped. Okay, cool. Oh, okay, so nut. Oh, wait, nut cookie is the weakest thing for me. Let's do a nut cookie. And then let's do a nut bread. Use on. Mana Flint again, yeah. And we'll get like one more nut bread on Duster. We're good from here. Oh, it's a pig. Spaceship. Alien? UFO? Okay. I want to hear more of that song. Chirp, chirp. Sparrow advice. Allow me to explain skills to you. Oh, sorry for being so sudden. Anyway, you and all your party members have special skills you can use during battle. These skills might be centered around items, physical actions, or whatever else. Basically, it's different for each person. For details, press start to bring up the... I already know that. Okay, cool. It'd be a real waste to neglect your special skills, so give it a try. We'll not end this with a sparrow-like. Chirp! Cool. Hey, hold on. Wait, where'd it go? Duster, get me up there or something. I don't know. Where am I supposed to be going? Do I just, the cliff here has crumbled. It doesn't look like there's any way to get across. Well, that's not good. Yeah, where'd I go now? Do I just report back or something, or go somewhere else? What if I go down here? Where'd everyone go? Oh, Flint and Duster, I'm so glad you're alright. We'll clear those big trees out of the way so everyone has gone up ahead. We couldn't have done it without Lighter and Isaac's help. Oh, okay, they cleared the trees. Let's go. I'm glad the thief arts proved useful, but our problem still hasn't been solved. Yeah. Should save here, probably. Please be careful out there. Will do. Flint! We found the kids. It seems they fell into the river and washed up here. I'll look after Default. You just hurry and see him. Oh, just the kids? So that means my wife's didn't make it. Okay. Let's see what's up. Or let me talk to them. Hinawa is a wonderful person, so I'm sure God will look after her. Tessie's tending to the kids right now. Hurry and go see them. Flint, we found the children. I'm sure Hinawa is taking shelter from the rain somewhere. This forest would never do anything to hurt the people of Tazmili Village. If anyone ever dares hurt Hinawa, I'll kick their butts, even if it's a pill bug or an ant. No mercy, basically. That was cute. We did it! We did it, Flint! With everyone working together, there's nothing we can't do. Oh yeah, now you say that. Okay. Another frog? Oh, Flint, Duster! This way, this way! Oh! Oh, what's up? Dad! I made some innit tea, Flint. Please have some. It'll warm you up. Here, everyone else should take a break and get warm too. Aw. You made some NFT? Ho! That was a bad pun. The New Year's joke I was making was pretty good. I mean, anyways. I wonder where Claus and Lucas fell into the river. In any case, I'm just glad they're okay. I wonder what they'll get to eat when their mom gets back. I hope she comes back soon. I guess they still haven't found Hinawa. Where the heck could she be? Thank goodness they're okay. What a relief. We haven't found Hinawa yet, but for now, you should warm yourself up by the fire. If you keep this up, you'll wind up worse off than her. Okay. Talk to them. Yeah. Claus says nothing. Lucas says nothing. Dad? Moms. Darn it. I don't think she made it. Flint! Oh no. Flint! I'm not sure what to say, but just stay calm and hear me out. I have good news and I have bad news. Which one do you want to hear first? No. Let me start with the good news first. I picked up a giant Draggle Fang. It'll make a great weapon. I figured you could probably use it. As for the bad news. The bad news is, it's where I found the Draggle Fang. It was in your... It was pierced through your wife's heart. Dang. What kind of who says ever good news? The heck? What the heck, Maestro? What are you doing? Okay. Flint. Like me saying, hey, good news and bad news. So I found a gun. I figured you can use it for protection. The bad news is where I found that. Anyways, just try to stay calm. I think the only reason Klaus and Lucas are safe and sound now is because Hinoa risked her life to protect them. Flint. Oh, that was edgy. Oh, he just punched fire. Oh! Flint, I'm not sure what to say. Please try to pull yourself together. Oh. Oh, not the shin. Flint, what are you doing? Klaus and Lucas are watching. Oh. Yeah, that breakdown was rough. Aw. What's up, Kerbob? You arrived just in time. Aw. It was really well animated. The animation in this game is great, yeah. Was the last thing they talked about? I actually missed it. Did they get into an argument? I thought I saw squigglies. I don't know anyways, but I'll have to check back. What's up, Kerbop? How's it, Skedaddlin'? Welcome to the stream. Is that Flint? Did he lock him up? That's good, yeah, I guess. No one's ever been thrown into Taspilly's jail before. You have the honor of being the first. Yo, it's JoJo Part 6! Yo! I started watching that, by the way. Sundays and I started watching that. What episode are we on? Oh, yeah! That's a spoiler, I can't say anything. Anyways, episode 6? I don't know. It was a big moment. Anyways. I didn't finish part 5 though, so I'll have to get to that. You just finished episode 12? Nice. I'm not that far probably, so yeah. Flint, you gave Ollie and Abbott a real walloping, but they're alright now. About Hinoa. I can only offer my deepest condolences. Still, why would a Drago attack someone? They're such friendly creatures. Take it easy in here for a while. I know you must be having a hard time with this, but try and get some sleep. The Drago Fang that was stuck in Hinoa's chest, I'll hold on to it for you. When you get out of here, come drop by my house and get it. Don't forget now. Lock is rusted. This appears to have been unused for a long time. What do I do? just, what would I do? Time to run up on a door. Yeah, I did try. Do I just, is this game over? No, obviously not. Wait, can I click on the door? I try that, right? I did click on the door earlier. I just didn't click on the handle side of the door. You know what I'm saying? Anyways, what's up, Klaus? Klaus says, Dad, it's me, Klaus. Is it Klaus or Claus or I don't know. This is the time to reflect. That would be a good time to reflect. Too bad we made it through. I tell Lucas to come too, but he's been crying at mom's grave all this time. Dad, I'm gonna leave this apple here. The core might be hard, but the core might be too hard to eat, but be sure you eat it. Wait, why? Look how he's walking. He's like moving his head back and forth. Klaus says, I'm gonna get stronger. I'm gonna get so strong that I'm gonna be an anime protagonist. I mean, even Dragos won't stand a chance against me. Dad, I... Okay. Eat the apple? No. Yes. Finn got the apple. Inside the apple, there was a hand file. Flint got the hand file. Well, read it, yeah. Kerbal says Luke is crying like a baby. That's what Klaus is a Chad. That's just... Isn't like Klaus like a... Well, I don't want to spoil too much. I don't know. But yeah. Klaus is a Chad. Let's go with that for now. A metal file that's bound to break after one more usage. What the heck? Oh, wait. A file, like a nail file, right? So I can use it to pick the lock? Right? Or equip it? I can't click on it here. I'm still stuck? Oh, wait. The lock is rusted. Use the hand file to break the lock. Oh, yeah, I clicked in the wrong spot again. Whatever. Mitchell Place says, yeah. Have you ever seen a prison drama? No. Sounds like the perfect tool to break out, though. Maybe time to look on the other side of the door. I should probably do that. But I made it out. Let's go. The hand file became unstable, unusable. No problem here. I love this theme, by the way. The city's theme? It's over. And somebody says, wait, it's actually used to break the bars in this. The files are used on the bars in prison breakouts. The bars? What? That's crazy. Sajima says, Kratz, you are now a super criminal. Let's go. I'm not really sure what to say. What happened to Hinawa was a terrible tragedy. I can't say I know how you're feeling. Hinawa's burial ended without incident. Lucas has been crying at her grave ever since. His poor little heart seems like it's about to break in two. If there's anything else I can do for you, just let me know anytime. LOL, by the way, we had her funeral without you. It was sick. Yeah, it was dope, bro. Yeah. What kind of... Where am I? What the heck? Some nut bread. Give me my nut bread. Throw this away. I don't need no antidote. Cool. What's the sign say? Clackety, clackety. This is Reggie's house. Reggie? Where have I seen Reggie before? Oh, Reggie! No problem here. Sounds good. This is Based Town, absolutely. Speaking of Based, Kerbob, you should have saw my 7-hit combo on the sound. the sound battles is pretty cool. If you need someone from the map-loving and map-owning Mapson, it must be a map, yes? That's not what you need? Oh, Klaus and Lucas? I believe they're at the Sunset Cemetery, north of the village. Your map's been marked. Thank you. On that note, I think it's about time I end this stream. Yeah, it's been, yeah, it's 10:39. Gotta get to sleep soon. But yeah, let me go and find a frog. Give me a frog. I thought there were a frog back here. Okay, there's probably a frog over here. I just need to save. Anyways, yeah, that was a fun stream. That was a very tense, epic situation. I love kind of like the artwork in this game and like how the events are portrayed and whatnot. The dog cutscene was pretty hype. That was hype. I gotta change the dog's name, by the way. I don't like the dog's current name. The dog's currently named Default. I don't know who came up with that. I'm kidding, we did. I'm sorry, us. Frog! Cool. But yeah, thanks everyone for showing up to this stream. It was a fun time. I'm streaming again Thursday evening. Same time as always. And yeah, let's get through this. I'm excited for our Mother 3 adventure. I'll keep playing this game until I get bored. Yeah. And I'm not bored yet, so let's go. Duckazoo says, ha, that was totally me. I'm sorry. No, it was us. You no longer like Default as well? Here, let's do this. I'll show you my hacker app. Ready? Hang tight real quick. Okay, wait, wrong button. What the heck? Okay, cool. What's it called? Mother save converter? Mother, yeah, was it this one? Where is it? No, it was definitely that one, right? It opened earlier. Mother 3 save. Yeah. Was it? It's save editor right here. Yeah, just using this app, I can just open. Yeah, open this thing. Open this bad boy. Oh, yeah, it can't be running probably. Continue. Let's try that again. Open this one. Cool, we got Flint. Default. What is Default's original name? Right here. You can't. It's probably way too far. You can't see it. But anyways, why isn't it zoomed in? Zoom in. Bony? Oh, that's kind of cute. Oh, yeah. You can see it in the top right corner. Okay. See my mouse right here? That's a little not zoomed in enough. Let's do like 400 times. There it goes. Default. Let's call it like Bony. There we go. Save changes. Yep. So the dog's name is now Bony. I can also make it Lili. Do I want to make it Lili? Because I have no connection to this dog personally. Because Lili would be fun. But maybe everything else is in default state. So I should just keep it Bony. Anyways, let's go. I can also increase the stats. I'm kidding. I'm not going to do that. That's cheating. Bony. Bony it is. Let's go. Anyways. Yeah. Thanks again for showing up to this stream. What else am I gonna say? Long man, let's go for the dog's name. That'd be cute. But yeah, that's it. I'm streaming next Thursday. Next dance stream is unannounced. I don't know when I'm gonna do it. It'll be sometime when I'm ready. Maybe next month. Maybe something after. Today, let's go. Where's my button? Nothing set up. Let's go. I'm kidding. Anyways, yeah, that's it. How do I usually end streams? Lili, get over here. Alright, thanks everyone for being here. I hope you have a fantastic rest of your day. As it is time for us. You just interrupted the stream. What the heck? And now she's leaving. It's time for us to skedaddle. I'm sorry, you can go now. She left me. That was awkward. I'm just gonna end the stream.